Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, a rectangular sheet of tin 45 cm by 24 cm is to be made into a box without top by cutting off square from each corner and folding up the flaps. What should be the side of the square to be cut off so that volume of the box is maximum? First of all, let us understand that if we are given a function f defined on interval I and c belongs to interval I such that f double dash c exists, then x is equal to c is a point of local maxima if f dash c is equal to 0 and f double dash c is less than 0. And value fc is local maximum value of function f. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. We are given a rectangle whose length is 45 cm and breadth is 24 cm. Now let us assume that each side of the square which is cut off from the corner be x cm. So we can write, let each side of the square cut off from the corner is equal to x cm. Now clearly we can see length of the box is equal to 45 minus 2x cm. Breadth of the box is equal to 24 minus 2x cm. And height of the box is equal to x cm. So we can write length of the box is equal to 45 minus 2x cm. Breadth of the box is equal to 24 minus 2x cm. And height of the box is equal to x cm. Now volume of the box is given by length into breadth into height. Now volume of box V is equal to 45 minus 2x multiplied by 24 minus 2x multiplied by x. Now differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get dv upon dx is equal to 45 minus 2x multiplied by 24 minus 2x multiplied by 1 plus 45 minus 2x multiplied by x multiplied by minus 2 plus 24 minus 2x multiplied by x multiplied by minus 2. Here we have applied the product rule to find derivative of this term. Now simplifying, we get dv upon dx is equal to 1080 minus 90x minus 48x plus 4x square minus 90x plus 4x square minus 48x plus 4x square. Now this is further equal to 12x square minus 276x plus 1080. Now clearly we can see minus 90x minus 48x minus 90x minus 48x is equal to minus 276x and 4x square plus 4x square plus 4x square is equal to 12x square. So we get dv upon dx is equal to 12x square minus 276x plus 1080. Now we will find all the values of x at which dv upon dx is equal to 0. So we will put dv upon dx is equal to 0. This implies 12x square minus 276x plus 1080 is equal to 0. Now dividing both sides by 12, we get x square minus 23x plus 90 is equal to 0. Now this implies x minus 5 multiplied by x minus 18 is equal to 0. Factorizing this quadratic equation, we get these two factors, x minus 5 and x minus 18. Now this implies x minus 5 is equal to 0 or x minus 18 is equal to 0. Now if we add 5 on both the sides, we get x is equal to 5. And here if we add 18 on both the sides, we get x is equal to 18. So we get x is equal to 5 or x is equal to 18. Now we know breadth of the box is equal to 24 minus 2x. At x is equal to 18, it will become negative. So we will reject value of x is equal to 18. So neglecting x is equal to 18, we get x is equal to 5. Hence, only value of x is 5. Now to show that volume is maximum at x is equal to 5, we will find second derivative of v. We know dv upon dx is equal to 12x square minus 276x plus 1080. This we have already shown above. Now, differentiating both the sides with respect to x again, we get d square v upon dx square is equal to 24x minus 276. Now, we will find the value of d square v upon dx square at critical point, that is at x equal to 5. This is equal to 24 multiplied by 5 minus 276. Now this is further equal to 120 minus 276, which is equal to minus 156. So we get d square v upon dx square at x is equal to 5 is less than 0. Now we know at x is equal to 5, dv upon dx is equal to 0 and d square v upon dx square is less than 0. So this implies x is equal to 5 is a point of local maxima. Or we can say volume of the box is maximum at x is equal to 5. Now we know side of the square to be cut off is x centimeter and volume is maximum at x is equal to 5. So side of the square to be cut off is equal to 5 centimeter. So our required answer is x is equal to 5 centimeter. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and have a nice day.